When you're mentioned in the same breath as Bossy, Lemieux, Gretzky, you're doing something right. So far this season, Auston Matthews can do no wrong. He's got 7 straight multi-point efforts to start the season. That's just the 5th player in NHL history to accomplish that feat. What makes him so special, and why can no one stop him?
Well, the thing I think, the way he carries himself, he's no panic in his game. He's very confident. He holds on to that puck. It's almost a game of cat and mouse. You can't take this puck away from me. He's got a little bit of that bully instinct in him that we all talk about as a good thing for a hockey player. And he has a lot of my former teammate Evgeny Malkin in him, where he's lanky. He's very good at holding on to pucks. And if you want to get in a one-on-one battle with him, he's going to most likely, as you see right here, against Drew Doughty, he's going to hang on to this puck the entire time. He's so good and strong, and his hands are so smooth. His size creates a lot of mismatches for people, and right there is another one. Great reach. He's able to reach around Drew Doughty on that one to get that pass across. Yeah. I mean, he is a very special, special player, and he's just scratching the surface. I think this guy's even, if you can get any better, I think he will.
No goals in this one, though. First game all season, he hasn't scored, but I guess he had 2 assists.
Yeah, so. 2 assists. He'll chip in another way, but he'll save some of them.
Right, yeah. Meanwhile, Mitch Marner did have a goal in this one, and it was a beauty. But I heard you say earlier on NHL Tonight that he might be more important to the Toronto Maple Leafs' success than John Tavares. Why?
Well, I don't mean that as a knock to John Tavares. John Tavares is a huge piece to this Maple Leafs team. But throughout all this hustle and bustle and the great storyline of JT going there, let's not forget, I think that Mitch Marner, for me, he's their leading scorer last year in points. I think he will be their leading point getter again this year. He does everything offensively for this team. And there's a reason why that's a good fit together. Mm-hmm. John Tavares, this is the most electrifying player that he's played on a line with in his NHL career. Mm-hmm. So as great as John Tavares has been, he hasn't played with a kid like this.
Yeah.
He does some special things out there too. So, I mean, these guys, Auston Matthews is Auston Matthews.
Right.
Mitch Marner, I think he's just as important to this squad as John Tavares.
Yeah, that's awesome. And we do have to give a shout-out real quick to Zach Hyman, who really made that goal happen.
Zach Hyman was unbelievable. And that's the thing about Zach Hyman, too. His numbers might not blow you away, but the intangibles that he brings, it's a perfect fit on that line.
Right.
Because he can take care of so many different other things.
Okay, so the Leafs keep rolling. The Kings were not able to stop them. And just like they haven't been able to score on the power play all season, they're now 0-21 after going 0-3 in this one. What's the biggest issue that you're seeing with that power play right now?
Well, on this 0-21, they had 66 shot attempts, and 39 of them have missed the net.
Ooh.
So it's going to be difficult to score if you're not going to hit the net. So that's the big thing. And from watching this game, their power play just gets a little stagnant at times. Mm-hmm. I don't know if they're looking for someone. I mean, it's difficult. You can't just throw personnel out there and say, well, we've got Ilya Kovalchuk. This should help our power play. Sometimes you got to see how guys are going to fit in. I mean, when you look at some of the best power plays in the league, the Leafs, the Washington Capitals, I mean, that puck is moving, and you need movement. So it's either puck movement quick or interchangeable parts, guys moving in and out, creating some confusion, because movement is confusion for the penalty killers. I don't see enough of it with them. Mm. A little stagnant, a little too predictable where they're going to go with the puck. So they've got the weapons there to make it work. It just hasn't worked up to this point.
All right, we'll see if the Kings can figure it out soon.